this is a video to show how quickly the common house key starts to oxidize. I just put it in the water about 10 seconds ago. And if I hold the camera steady enough, you should be able to see the chemical reactions taking place at a molecular level. I don't know what this key is for, but I hope I don't have to open anything with it because it's going fast.